To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to open your Samsung Galaxy Tab. Gently lift the connector latch to release the battery cable from the connector, then pull on the battery tab while gently lifting with the pry tool to remove. Position your new extended life battery from newpower99.com and reconnect the back cover. Turn on your Samsung Galaxy Tab 4 with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your tablet should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.